Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my castle. The King is here back with another epic reaction. Today we'll be reacting to The Undertaker sends a chilling warning to Triple H and Shawn Michaels. So let's not waste any time. Let's get it.
Undertaker, this is what you need to understand. The fact of the matter is that Triple H is still the game. He is still
all right.
The cerebral
yeah,
assassin.
Yeah, and he lost twice to the
and
Undertaker.
As far as what's left in the tank, sorry, my man, I think he's got a heck of a lot more left than you do. So, at WWE Super Showdown, the cerebral assassin is going to cerebrally assassinate the Undertaker.
Oh, stop
it. Undertaker, one thing you need to understand is there is absolutely nothing. Nothing.
He's here! Be scared, Shawn Michaels. Be frightened.
It can't be. Come on!
Yo, it's been how long? How fucking long? I'm sorry that I'm talking over the entrance, but yo, he's my favorite wrestler of all fucking time, man. I wonder how he looks. I hope he's in top shape, because, you know.
Unbelievable!
We should all stand up.
This just became personal. I took the best that you had.
Facts!
And I took the best that Triple H had.
Facts!
And I put you both down.
Facts! Let's go! Yes! That's what I said!
And in the process, I reached in and took part of your soul. And your egos can't accept it.
Woo!
You chose Triple H because I took the one thing from you that was most important. Your career.
Is that what you think? I have stayed away and stayed true to my retirement because I am a man of my word. Because I am a man
of honor. Yo, look how tall Undertaker is compared to Shawn.
A man of integrity.
Shawn has to like literally work out.
I have stayed away and stayed retired out of respect for the system, out of respect for them, and most importantly, I've stayed retired out of respect for you, out of respect for The Undertaker.
Are we gonna?
Is it respect? Or is it fear? Because if you had ever chosen to come out of retirement, there would have only been one person that you come for. Me. And make no mistake about it, I would put you down. All over again.
Yes! Yo, facts!
And there's 100%. One other thing you know. In Melbourne, Australia, I'm gonna put your buddy, Triple H, down again.
Yeah. This is crazy. Wow. 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 Jeez. I can't wait, man. Like I said, Undertaker doesn't need to prove anything. He defeated Triple H twice, I believe. He defeated Shawn Michaels twice. Or like he said, man, he put them down already, man. Took their souls, and now he has to do it again. Why, man? I don't know why. Like, they, like that. That's, I guess they feel a certain type of way that they lost to Undertaker twice. My God, Undertaker doesn't need to do this, man. He's doing it because, you know, Triple H is... egos cannot accept losing to the Undertaker, you know, because I remember wasn't Triple H and Undertaker was supposed to be the last time, but it's not the last time, you know, they're facing again. But I'm excited for this match, you know. I understand it's like what another time we're gonna, but this is the last time. That's what they're saying, this is the last time. But I'm excited, this match is gonna be epic. Hope Undertaker wins this match. You know, I feel like Shawn Michaels is going to come and wrestle. That's what it seemed like in this altercation between the two. You know, he said he left out of respect, that Undertaker is now out of fear. So we might see another match against Shawn Michaels versus Undertaker in WrestleMania, possibly. So we'll see what happens. But I really like this segment. But with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed my epic reaction. If you did, please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. And the King will see you next time. Peace.